I am a firm believer that everybody has the ability to tell a story, whether it's visually or verbally, and it really doesn't come out of just nowhere. I like to find my own spot, just be quiet to myself, and that's when the creative process starts. Your mind is very powerful, and that's exactly why it's important to not rush it. Almost every single day, for the past couple of weeks, I've just really been trying to absorb as much information as I can. Just every aspect that goes into content creating, I want to learn, and I want to get better. Any step I can take to improve my knowledge is what I want, and that is going to be my approach.